Right now, an investigation is underway into a fire that broke out at a rehab facility in Pineville this afternoon. It happened at the Pineville Rehabilitation and Living Center on Lakeview Drive. An official at the scene tells us about 7 rooms were affected in the fire and residents had to be evacuated. We are told no one was hurt. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.